Whoa, hey now. Art learned for Melia. That's something. Summon wind. Ooh, that's a lot of ether damage. Right? How much ether damage is... Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, that looks good. God, I feel like I'm in a Kingdom Hearts area right now. This place is relatively intimidating. Alright, what do we got over here?
Whoa! Big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
Dino Beast!
The Dino Beast? That a Telethia?
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out. This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they look
like. How very astute of you.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast! Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Okay.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. No one knows for sure. But we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it. I wonder what's hidden inside. Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose. There. An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk. That symbol.
Yeah. It's similar to the Monado symbols. There must be a connection.
Connection?
The sealed door of Prison Island. It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so. Forefathers! I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal! Just like at the tomb.
What's it doing?
Aren't we going to help? Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
That ladder upside down. Oh great, now what, Shulk? We can never have a nice time, can we?
Heir to the Monado. Let the shackles be released.
Okay.
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
There's not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right.
We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mekon down. And save Melia's father, too.
Okay.
Hey, skill learned. I don't like that effect down that hallway. It looks a little ominous. Prison Island. Oh geez. Hey, what's up? Things are going poorly. This bridge is bad. This bridge is very bad. Oh, fuck. Need to get the fuck out of here. Please. Bye. Water is the source of all life. Sponsor me, water. Just mild cases of drowning. It's don't blow it out of proportion.
We must be outside the tower.
Are we here? This is it. This is the place I saw.
Who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Huh? Who are you?
Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants, said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
I am Zanza, and I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado. It is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based, the source of your existence. Aether, master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power would be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within. But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind. New ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...
Yes, it was this constraint that gave rise to Faced Mekon. Mekon which cannot be destroyed by the Monado.
These shackles, they must be the reason the Monado can't hurt people as well. Does that have something to do with the Faced Mekon?
You must find that out by yourself. I will remove those shackles for you, but you must take the Monado and free me from this prison. Free me, and the Monado will cut down anything you wish. Nothing but a god can stand in your way.
Don't do it, Shulk.
But Melia, why?
Something's not right. The forefathers must have had good reason to seal him.
I need that power. I thought you of all people would understand.
I do, but it's just...
Hold on a minute. He only said he'd release this new power. Sounds like a good idea to me.
But...
Melia, please understand. I must do what I set out to. The Mekon must pay.
Young Shulk, I will not force you. I ask for nothing in return. It is your choice.
I will.
To the Monado. Your will shall be done. Let the shackles be released.
This party's over.
It's him! Metal Face!
Sorry we're late to the party. What do you think of our leader's gift?
How did you know we'd be here?
What's that? The poor insects are a little confused. We're here for the old fool. If he's dead, he can't power up the Monado. You being here's just an added bonus! Ah!
A silver-faced Mekon!
Zanza? Respond, Zanza. I know you can hear me.
I sense thought waves.
Zanza, how many more will you sacrifice?
Who are you to talk to me? How dare you? You know nothing.
I am here to talk, Zanza.
Mekon! You will pay for what you've done!
Please wait. I mean you no harm.
Give us back Fiora! Give her back!
I told you to stay out of the way, boy!
Shulk!
Weak, weak and pathetic! Stupid buck!
Melia!
Look at him! Worthless without the Monado! Isn't that right, Dunban?
What or who are you? How do you know me?
Let's see if this jogs your memory!
He moves like... But that's impossible! Dunban!
Cease immediately! They are not our target!
Any final words? Die! Who dares?
Stop at once! Mekon!
Emperor!
Are you hurt, Melia?
No. Father.
You're gonna pay for that. You bag of bones!
Melia!
Ugh.
Looks like he's had his wings clipped. Did you really expect to beat me?
Emperor, I failed you.
Heir to the Monado.
Huh? Sansa, you're alive. Give me the power I need.
I am now a mere shell. The power is already yours.
What?
The shackles have been broken. Wield the sword. It bends to your will. Think of your enemy, and the power to defeat them is yours.
Sansa. Mekon. It's not over. The people of Bionis will never let you triumph.
It's changing form.
Be careful. We cannot withstand such power.
Shulk!
Decked out. Fucking go. Oh.
Monado, lend us your power! You're not invincible. Monado, enchant!
This is the Monado's power! Right, you're a lifesaver.
How's this?
Come on, guys. Now we're putting it together.
You're not
unwitting.
Okay, there he is. Very far away from the party. I already did one enchantment.
Alright, I'm feeling it. Ezra! Pesky thing! Monster! We can definitely do this!
Let's focus our efforts.
Exist outside the pre-established harmony.
Is that a haunt?
No way.
Fiora.
Fiora, you're still alive.
Zanza, you have not changed at all. That is clear. But still, I cannot...
Do as you please.
Fiora! Wait!
My mission is complete. Returning to base.
You were lucky this time, dumb man. But next time, I'll slice you in two.
Fiora! It's me, Shulk! Fiora! We were too late. Again. I saw it. I knew it would happen.
Shulk.
Why? Why did this have to happen?
Father.
Melia, the hope of our people. You must not cry.
Don't say that. I don't care how improper it is. Let me cry.
Melia.
Why does it have to be me? If all it takes is to be half Homs.
Is that what you think? You are very much mistaken.
But...
To become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name. But remember this also. It is not because you are the hope of the High Entia that I love you. It is because I love you. And I wish for you to become that hope. Heir to the Monado, I leave the sword in your hands. The sword that my forefathers sealed away. With it, you can succeed.
Your Majesty.
Melia, cry for as long as you must. But when, in your tears,
Melia, come with me.
Shulk, I...
You'll have plenty of time to think about your empire and your people's hopes. If you need me, I will be at your side. But you are an individual. You are Melia Antiqua. And you can't let them get away with this.
You're right. My foremost concern is making them pay.
Oh, fuck. This is...
Well played indeed.
This looks bad.
Zanza.
I do what is necessary for the world.
I could very easily have stood in for you.
Your sentiment is appreciated. I see a storm on the horizon.
Interesting. Oh, Jesus. Well, damn. All right, let us continue. Because I know there's going to be a lot more story.
And finally, Crown Princess Melia's accession will take place 1 year from today. Until such time, as decreed by the Crown Princess, I shall assume imperial duties as regent. If there is anyone who objects to said decision, state your grievances now.
All the ministries are unanimous. We have no objection to Her Majesty's decree.
To each and every one of you, our thanks.
If I may, Your Highness, I would like to propose a roundtable discussion on strategy concerning the Mekon.
Ah, what to do about the Mekon? Our defenses must be shored up immediately.
Not only our defenses, Your Highness.
Do you suggest an offensive approach? While the capital still licks its wounds?
The Ministry of Research has the ideal solution.
It's called the Monado. We have one right here.
Friends act strange.
It's okay, Ricky. You're still too young.
Ricky sad too because of empty belly.
Ricky, we already ate. Us Homs don't get upset just because we're hungry.
Not hungry? Oh, Hom must have small bellies. Oh, Ricky jealous.
We've got to get our minds off this somehow. Dunban's locked himself away ever since we came back. Is it because of the girl who was operating that Mekon?
Melia, how are you?
What do you mean? If you were talking about Father, I'm fine. I have no choice but to look to the future.
You're stronger than me, Melia.
Do not mock me. More importantly, it is time you tell me who she is.
We've known her all our lives, We thought she was killed in Colony 9.
She didn't even recognize us. She's not the Fiora I remember.
It looked a lot like Fiora. But if it was her, then I can't imagine how Dunban feels.
What did he mean?
Fiora is Dunban's sister.
I didn't know. Is this Fiora important to Shulk?
Important? She's more than important. She's the reason we're out here.
That's not something Melia wanted to hear, I think.
If that really was Fiora, why didn't she reply to me? Fiora. I'd better talk to Dunban. He'll know something.
Oof. This has been a rough stream. Jeez. So much shit has happened. Alright guys, I think 10 PM is a good time to end the stream. This is a good stopping point.